secret meat on a Cubera Snapper, part one. So take your knife, go underneath each of these bones and slide it out. Scrape those ribs as close as you can, so that way you lose as little of the meat as you can. Lift those up, take your knife, go underneath them, and there you have it, secret Cubera Snapper meat.